The Virgin Conceived. She's 13 years old. She came to the Radford Center when she was one. And the reason we know her age is because of her coloration. Bald eagles, when they're 1, 2, 3 years old, are all brown. So if you look at that white head and white tail, you look at that yellow beak, it was all brown. And then in their fourth year, they start growing in white head feathers, white tail feathers. Their beak starts to change from brown to yellow, and even their eyes begin to change from brown to yellow. And that process takes about 2 years or so. Oh, we have more pooping for you guys. See the feathers coming out, tail is up, and... That was kind of weak. Bald eagles have adapted when they go to the bathroom. They've adapted to shoot it out of the nest. I mean 6 to 7 feet.